السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1450 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today we focus, today with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah, we focus on the women that were crying after Khalid bin Walid radiallahu anhu passed away. Who is Khalid bin Walid? His name is Khalid bin Walid bin Mughira, and his kunya is Abu Sulaiman. He was known as Saifullah. He embraced Islam on the 1st of Safar, the 8th year of the Hijrah. His mother is Lubaba, the daughter of Harith, and she is the sister of Maymuna, who was the honorable wife of Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now Khalid radiallahu anhu passes away there in Hims in Syria, and his aim was always to pass away on the battlefield. And they used to say, Ha ana amutu ala firashi hatfa anfi. I am passing away on my bed here, a normal natural death, and like how animals go, meaning that he was having afsos and regret. Nevertheless, he passed away there. So when the news came, then the women, they got together, and ijtama an niswatu bani al-Mughira, of the Bani Mughira tribe, they got together, fi dari Khalid, in the house where Khalid used to stay those days, yabkina alay, and they were weeping, crying. Faqeel Ali Umar, it was told to Sayyidina Umar radiallahu ta'ala, and he Khalid radiallahu anhu passed away in the year 21 after Hijrah. So this was the time of Sayyidina Umar radiallahu anhu, that these women, Qadij tama'ana fi dari Khalid, they are together there, they crying, وَهُنَّ خُلَقَى أَيْ يُسْمِئْنَكَ بَعْدَ مَا تَكْرَهُ. And if you hear what they're saying and doing, then you will then dislike it. So for arsil, so send somebody ilayhinna fanahunna, and prevent them from that. Faqala Umar, this was the genius in Umar, he said, wama alayhinna ayyuriqna. So remember that if they are crying, and min dumu'ihinna, and if the blood is flowing out, and softly, silently, meaning they're not shouting, screaming, ala Abi Sulaiman, so then there'll be no son upon them. Abu Sulaiman is the kunya of Khalid bin Walid. So ma lam yakun naq'a, so it will not be a sin, provided that it is not naq'a, shouting, screaming. So naq'a means that to scream and shout, then it is sinful and not permissible. Oh, laqa laqatan has got meanings. Number one, that they start tearing their clothing, or for example, they start, you know, shouting with their tongues and all that. So it means it's a greater meaning that to complain with your tongue or complain with your body language and so forth. This hadith is mentioned by Imam Suyuti rahimahullah in Jami'ul Ahadith. So therefore we should know in Islam that to cry is permissible, but to do wailing, sobbing loudly and putting up a show, definitely that is unacceptable. He Khalid bin Walid radiallahu anhu embraced Islam in the 8th year of the Hijrah on 1st of Safar, 3 months later, when Mustafa sallallahu alaihi Saint Ja'far radiallahu an, Zayd bin Haritha radiallahu an, Abdullah bin Rawaha radiallahu an, and that was known as Battle of Mu'ta, they all became shaheed. Then Khalid bin Walid radiallahu anhu showed his capability, talent with the mercy of Allah. He brought the army back to Medina Munawwara safe and sound. And remember, they were facing thousands of the enemy. And this was the Battle of Mu'ta. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave him the title on that day, Khalid bin Walid, you are Saifullah, the sword of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala. Therefore, we should read about their history and we will appreciate them much more. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.